And I learned then the power of getting a good role. I had moved to New York first out of high school, and I got a pilot. And the pilot got picked up. It was a critically acclaimed series for Fox called Opposite Sex.
Oh my God, give me a break.
It's murder. And his father's shaving his face and he says he loves him. Oh, I can't even do it. It's gonna get me going.